And in response, the White House turned blue and white Monday in support of Israel. Senator Lindsey Graham made the request. It's not the only notable landmark paying tribute to Israel either. The Eiffel Tower, the Empire State Building, and the Sydney Opera House have all changed colors to show support. The state capitol as well, also lit up in blue in support of Israel. This is a live shot from Sacramento, where Governor Gavin Newsom says, quote, California stands with Israel.